Use your cell phone, pad, or tablet to share content remotely and in real time with any Windows, Mac, iPad, iPhone, or Android systems. A professional enabled and central display. MirrorOp is a completely flexible, universally compatible with any application. With MirrorOp Sender, you can easily share pictures, movies, games or presentations onto your TV or projector. MirrorOp Presenter adds more flexibility for presenters and teachers, including built-in browser for showing web pages, live camera to share non-digitized contents like printed materials, or even 3D objects. For more info, go to MirrorOp.com, and you get all information needed. Let's try this with a Samsung Galaxy phone. Navigate to Product in the menu bar, and choose a sender software, the device you're going to send content. And download a trial version. If you are using an iOS or Android, you can download from your own app store. Next, you need the receiver software. Is the device who going to receive the content? And download the receiver to your machine. Then, install and open the receiver. This means, only when the receiver is active, you can connect the sender to it. Now go to your mobile device and launch the sender software. If the sender does not find a connection, you must connect manually. In the app preferences, choose Connect Manually. And enter the IP address and the login name of the device from which the receiver is installed. And you should start receiving data from your mobile device on your display. Now on the sender, just touch on the play button, and the game is on.